2 years ago, we raised $20 million to plant 20 million trees.
That's right.
Literally, hundreds of us influencers came together and made videos about the environment to raise money for Team Trees. And even though it's been 2 entire years because of those videos, 2,600 trees are being planted every single day with TeamTrees.org. But recently, as you can tell by where I'm standing, more and more people have wanted us to do something for the ocean, which is why we're following up Team Trees with Team Seas.
And we need your help to get 30 million pounds of plastic and trash out of the friggin' ocean.
To raise $30 million, you need a lot of friends in your corner.
Go Team Seas!
Look at this. Is this where trash goes? No, let's do this.
We're saving the oceans in 2 ways. Brilliant.
I think $30 million is more than doable.
All aboard Team Seas.
I don't know if you realize, we can do this. I'm stoked.
Let's clean the oceans. Let's do it all together.
I'm excited for Team Seas.
Let's go Team Seas!
Oceans? Good. Team Seas? Good. Plastics? Bad.
So we've spent the last 8 months working with the most trusted nonprofit cleanup organizations on the planet. And even though it was difficult, they guaranteed us that for every single dollar we raise, there will be one less pound of plastic and trash in the ocean. And that's just bonkers.
That literally means that for every $1 donated, this much trash comes out of the ocean. And for $5, this much trash comes out of the ocean.
To accomplish this, we have a 3-prong approach, and we'll be cleaning up the beaches, rivers, and oceans across the world. Because trash on the beach ends up in the ocean, and the majority of trash in the rivers ends up there as well. So to clean the ocean, you gotta tackle all three. For the beaches and oceans, the best nonprofit, hands down, is the Ocean Conservancy. They're gonna use half the money we raise to organize massive volunteer beach cleanups, as well as go out to sea to clean up some of the existing trash. And then the other half of the money will go to the Ocean Cleanup and UN, and they're gonna focus on the rivers, because 80% of the plastic that flows to the ocean comes from only 1% of the rivers in the world. So to combat this, we'll be placing these trash-eating robots in the world's worst polluting rivers, so it can literally pick up trash 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. We saw this working firsthand in the Dominican Republic, and it's just so cool.
The goal of Team Seas is to remove 30 million pounds of trash from the ocean, probably the craziest thing we've ever attempted, which means we're trying to raise $30 million by the end of the year, which is $10 million more than what we raised for Team Trees, and exactly why we need your help. On October 29th at exactly 1 p.m. Pacific time, me, Mark Rober, and hundreds of other creators are all going to upload videos about cleaning trash out of the ocean. Basically, what I'm saying is on October 29th, I want every single YouTuber on the platform to make a video about cleaning up the ocean or how polluted the ocean is or whatever you want, something related to trash in the ocean, and upload it, point people to TeamSeas.org, and let's get 30 million pounds of trash out of this stupid ocean.
Like, the trash is stupid.
Just like we did for Team Trees, I want us to dominate the trending tab, and I want every video uploaded that day about the ocean. Because if we actually want to make a dent in this problem, we've got to do something crazy. On October 29th, nothing besides videos about the ocean are allowed to get uploaded. And for those of you that don't normally do content like this, a lot of the people that did videos on Team Trees were actually very happy with how their videos performed, because it's kind of like a little trend that hundreds of people were doing.
So for example, for your tech channel, you can talk about clever ways phones are being manufactured to create less waste. Or if you're a science and education channel, you can talk about how plastic in the ocean actually negatively affects ocean life. Or you can keep it simple and just challenge yourself to see how much trash you can pick up in a single day. It doesn't really matter what you do, as long as you direct your viewers to TeamSeas.org and let them know that $1 means one less pound of trash in the frickin' ocean. And even if you don't make a dedicated video about this, you can just do a normal video for your channel and then at some point inspire people to go to TeamSeas.org and donate.
And even if you can't upload on exactly October 29th, that's fine, because we're gonna be raising money for 2 months until the end of the year, and staggering out the videos doesn't hurt. So if you're interested in making a YouTube video, some TikToks, or supporting Team Seas in any way, let us know. YouTube and some other social media platforms have asked for us to curate a list of everyone getting involved. So please, please, please use the link in the description and let us know what you're gonna do.
And if you sign the form, we'll also send you a free Team Seas t-shirt or hoodie so you can wear it in your video.
Also, leave a comment on this video right here so everyone can see what you're gonna do, and we can all get excited.
With all the division in the world, this just feels like something we can all see eye to eye on. Everyone on the planet agrees that trash and plastic just don't belong in our beautiful oceans. And of course we know Team Seas alone won't solve this issue, but it sends a strong message that young people are hungry and willing to go beyond just retweets to make a difference.
And on October 29th, we can show the world once again that when all of us influencers band together, that we're more than just drama or silly BS, that we can legitimately change the world and inspire the next generation.